has is ready to cook.
Yeah.
We're adding cumin now. Cumin or cumin seeds.
Seeds
to our mixture.
Yeah.
Edge wine.
Oregano seed.
Coriander powder.
Yeah. Then I have red chili.
Red chili.
Oh. How much at all? It's too much.
Batter. It has spinach and onion and
potatoes and coriander and spring onion. I put the spring onion too. And so they get the black. There is a, she's mixing with the hand, but they're frying.
Cooks always use their hands,
yeah,
you know that.
It's hard without hand. I don't feel it, I can work on it.
And samosas too?
So glad. I'm so happy. Do you
recommend? And this is pakora, right?
Yes.
A Pakistani finger food.
Yes, this is like a snack.
Okay, what else do you need to put here?
Yeah, I will have to put it.
And you have a lot of people.
Yeah, our booth is always full and I don't have enough people to make for me. So there is a lot of people are getting.
Okay. Even the Pakistani eggs.
She loves my food. They love because I am.
Well, my mom is.